What's going on, everyone? My name is Matthew Schuler, and I am raising money for my debut album through Kickstarter, and I need your help.
Saturate the deepest part of my soul, and let your ways shape the path I take.
So for as long as I can remember, I've always wanted to be a recording artist. I've always wanted to make music and share it with the world. And that dream came true in 2013 when I auditioned for NBC's The Voice and made it to the top six. I was able to receive one of the fastest four chart turns in The Voice history at that time, which was insane. Performing in front of millions of people every week, it was a dream come true.
Could find a way to see this straight and run away to some fortune that I should have found.
So since The Voice, I have been able to live the dream, you know, touring all over this country and in places around the world like Germany, South Africa, Jamaica. It's been wild. And I've been able to release independently two EPs, which are like shorter albums. The Baby Steps EP in 2018 and the We Were The Night EP in 2021. And now I am gearing up for my debut album. It's a huge deal. It's the biggest thing that I've ever undertaken, the biggest project I've ever undertaken. And I'm so excited to have you be a part of it with me. In May of 2021, my family and I said goodbye, or see you later, to the patriarch of our family, my father, Donald Morris Schuler Sr. He was my biggest cheerleader, one of my biggest supporters. He believed in me probably more than I believe in myself. And he always saw the potential in me to use my gift. I could change the world, you know, that the possibilities were endless for me. And I'm dedicating this album to him. That is why the release date for this album will be May 20th, 2022, on the 1 year anniversary of his passing. One thing that's going to be different about this record, up to this point, I've done mostly just pop alternative music, you know, being inspired by bands like Radiohead and Coldplay and Arcade Fire, you know, all these alternative rock bands. That's always been my sound. Fall Out Boy, like the people that I sang, you know, their cover songs on The Voice, like Young the Giant, Florence and Machine, all those artists. This record's gonna be different. I've decided to make this album about my faith, that it will be a faith-based album, revolving around Jesus Christ and everything that he's done for me, how he has given me peace during this time of grieving, how he's given me hope throughout my life, and given me strength to overcome, you know, the biggest struggles in my life. We're in this together. We're all human beings. We all have pain, you know, and we're all looking for joy. And I think joy is something that is unshakable. And I found joy in the Lord. The joy of the Lord is my strength. And I want to share that with others through this album. This album is going to sound different than I think your traditional gospel or, you know, faith-based record. Like a lot of the music that I listen to, you know, I think it's going to have, you know, elements of indie pop and alternative music, as well as, you know, some gospel influences and also some stripped back stuff as well. Some folk inspired stuff. Think like Bon Iver, Sam Smith meets, you know, the 1975, all centered around Jesus Christ. So it'll be fun. I'm really excited. I'm working with some amazing people. That really see my vision, and I need help to make this happen, because it costs a lot of money to make a record. I'll be raising $16,000 for this album. The budget breakdown, you know, will be down below, but the majority will be going to production, about $10,000 of that, and the rest to actually getting rewards to you guys, as well as the artwork. I want to do 3 music videos, as well as, yeah, the promotion for the record. To just, yeah, marketing is something that's, it's not my favorite, but it's definitely necessary. If you want people to actually hear your project and you actually want this thing to reach as, I want it to reach as many people as possible. So yeah, so that's kind of the budget breakdown for everything. There'll be like a pie chart down below. But yeah, I need your help to raise this money so that I can get this album out by May 20th, 2022. That's the release date. And there's also, yeah, like I was saying, there's a bunch of perks. If you do, you know, decide to help fund this album, there'll be a list, you know, limited merchandise, limited edition merchandise, as well as getting the singles, you know, from the album early, as well as the album, getting that early, and, you know, many, many other things, private performances, all those things will be down below, the different tiers for you to give. Yeah, I hope you find it in your heart to help me make this a reality, because it's something I feel God has put on my heart to do. And yeah, I want to share his love with the world, and I want to honor my dad and just how he introduced me to Jesus, you know? So I'm grateful to him and for his life, and I want this record to commemorate that. So I hope you find it in your heart to give and help me, yeah, fund my debut album. Love you guys so much, and just thank you for watching. And hope to talk to you soon. Peace. So this song is called Vices to Victory. It's actually the first worship song I ever fully wrote. And I put it out about like a few months before I auditioned for The Voice. And it means so much to me. It's just a song about the deliverance of Christ, you know, that he has set us free from sin and shame and guilt through the blood of Jesus. There's power in his name. So, yeah. To overcome, you know, to turn the things that have held us back into our lives into a testimony of victory. So this is Vices to Victory. Saturate the deepest part of my soul. Let your ways shape the path I take. Your strength is my strength. Help me fight for you. Now turn my vices into victory. The power of Christ has set me free. You've broken my chains. In you I'm saved. And you hung my sin upon a tree. And left it there, you died for me. I give you my praise. I love your name. Though we won't fade, we'll stand in the midst of this storm. You won't forsake your beloved. On heaven and earth you reign. In your strength is my strength. Help me fight for you. I'll turn my vices into victory. The power of Christ has set me free. Broken my chains. In you I'm saved. And you are my sin upon a tree. And let the day you died for me. I give you my praise. I love your name. Turn my vices into victory. Power of Christ is set me free. You've broken my chains. You, I'm saved. You hung my sin upon a tree and left it there. You died for me. I give you my praise. I love your name. I'll turn my vices into victory. The power of Christ is set me free. You've broken my chains. Sin upon a tree, and that day you died for me. I give you my praise. Oh, I love you.